is Elsa. Do you like Queen Elsa? I love her so much. And today we are going to make homemade natural soap. Let's get started. And for that we need soap base. These color bottles. So we have green, yellow, red, blue. And we have one bottle of scent. We have two sticks to stir it. And we have one plastic mold. We have lots of different shapes like a monkey, an octopus, lion, duckling, a giraffe and an elephant. And this is wrapping paper. We can wrap our soaps and give it to our family and friends. And this is the ribbon to wrap up it. And let's start. Now we need to take this big bowl and we need to place the big cube inside of it. We have to cut it into small pieces because this cube is not going in. Because if it is a big bar, it cannot melt it so fast. It will take hours to melt. So we need to take little cubes. Now, I'm going to keep it in microwave oven for 20 to 30 seconds. Let's do it. Let's see. It is still not done yet, so we will keep it for another 20 seconds. So we will keep for another 30 seconds. Let's see now. Yep, it's done really well. Now let's take it back to the table. We have to take one small portion to mix the color. So I will take one small portion. Now I'm going to take yellow. Let's add a drop of yellow. Now I need nice fragrance, so I need to put some scent. Okay, I got it. Now I need to mix the scent inside. It smells so good. Now I need to transfer this yellow soap base into this mold. I like the yellow color makes me remind of lion. So I am going to put it inside the lion. I have done. Now let's mix the next color. One more portion I am going to transfer. Now let's put it in. And that's enough. This time I am going to use red. Let's put some red in. Now let's mix it in. Okay, now it's done. Now we can add some scent. Let's mix it the scent inside our color. It smells so good. I'm going to put it inside this monkey mold. Now we will pour it in. Next time I'm going to add blue. Let's add some. Okay, let's mix it now. Now, let's add some scent. Okay, now let's mix it up. It's so, so good. The smell is so good. If you do this, your house will be smelling so good. Now we can pour it in the elephant mode. Let's pour. I have made 4 soaps. We will leave it for 2 hours. Let's meet after 2 hours. Bye. Now this is the time to remove these from the mold. Let's remove the lion. Wow, look at that. It's so cute. It's a lion. It's so beautiful. Look at its cute little face. Now the monkey. Dad, the monkey is out. It's so cute. Look at these cute little animals. The octopus, the lion, the monkey, the elephant, the giraffe and the duckling. When some children don't like washing their hands after playing in the mud. But when they see all these shapes of the animals, they will be so happy and they will like to wash their hands. Cute! Now it's time to gift wrap them to my friends and family. I'm going to gift wrap this giraffe for my sister Deborah Vishnu. Take a square paper of the transparent gift wrap and place it in the middle like this. And now it's time to wrap it up. I'm just going to wrap it up like this. See, super cute. Look guys, gift wrapped this giraffe. Now I'm going to give it to her. Guys, hope you enjoy my video. Please try in your home you can gift wrap it to your family and friends. Okay, bye. If you like my videos, please share and subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.